All right, time to do a bit of scouting. Aha.
كن حذرا بما تفعل.
Wait, hold on. That'll distract this guy. He's going way over there. Okay, let's see. Oh, Jody, get out. Get the cover. Get the cover. Alright. Now. He is looking this way. Don't move yet, Jody. Alright, now go. Alright, you stay right there. Huh? Huh? What was that? Oh, come on! Okay, so that was a little sloppy, but hey, he's out, so. Go. Where is that other guy? There he is. And he's out. Or rather, yeah, he's dead. Yep, I just killed him. Some I'll knock out, some I'll kill. That's just gonna be how it goes. This is a military mission. Things are gonna go either way. Oh, come on! I was pressing triangle.
Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything.
You got it. There's a guard up there.
Great. Now let's go.
Looks like I found a secret. Got it. Oh, careful, Jody. Stay in the shadows. Woo, man. Oh, gosh. Let me scout for you a bit. See if there are any guards nearby. Oh, there's some over there. There's another right up here. Can I get him? Not close enough. Hold on. Can they see me? If I go over here, will they be able to see me? First, I want to take this guy out. I don't want to take any chances with him. That he could see her from up top. I'll take every single one of these guys out to protect Jody. Blue, so there's nothing I can do with them. Looks like I'm just gonna have to have Jody be extremely careful and making sure she doesn't get seen. Oh, nice. else other than those bodies just hanging there. Oh boy. What happens when you terrorize innocent people? That's an interesting perspective that only Aiden can see. Like, that light goes away to represent, I guess, their living force or energy. Like, to represent that they're, whether or not they're alive, and once it goes away or fades out, they're no longer alive. Oh, can't get in through that doorway there, so it looks like we'll have to figure out somewhere else to go. Looks like this is the place. Oh boy, there's a guard right there. I'll just quickly take him out before he can notice her. There we go. Anybody else? To help us figure out what's going on. All right, Jody, let's get up there.
They've gone.
Stayed here, but they're not here anymore.
He was here.
What else could we look at? These over here.
One not far from here. Should be easy to find.
Okay. Is there anything else in here? Or should we just move on? Oh. So they definitely had to get out of there. Anything else? Doesn't look like it. All right, Jody, let's go. The Ruined Cathedral, I believe she said. Now to try and figure out how to get there. Oh boy. Ho 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 ho. Okay, graphical camera bug glitch. Okay. This keeps happening. What? Wait, is this a loop? Can I not get out of this? There we go. Jody, can you please move? Here we go. More guys over here. I'm supposed to go? Oh, there's ladders. Could I just go up top then? It's amazing that those guys haven't looked over here. Oh, there's a guard here. I didn't even know he was here. Quick, get him before he turns around. Oh, good thing they didn't hear that. Any other guards up here? Don't see any. Yeah, I guess we're in the clear. Oh boy. Oh my gosh! They're just executing people. Take cover here? Why? Why can't you take cover? Take this guy out just to make it safe for Jody. Alright, Jody, move. Guards over there. Is that where we're going, though? I can't really tell. Unfortunately, there's not much of a waypoint, so it's hard to tell where exactly I'm supposed to go. Uh-oh. Around. Any friends nearby? Ow. Oh, I could take out the lights! Oh, I didn't even think about that! Apparently not all the lights.
هل تعتقد انها مجرد
I'm not sure if these guys are gonna... Oh, nope, nope, nope. He looked like he was about to shoot them. So it looks like they're gonna be okay. The other guy must have just run off. Like, I was like, oh, I ain't getting paid enough for this. He just took off. I don't even see him anymore. He is gone. He hightailed it out of there. He was like, nope, nope, I'm out, I'm out. My friends just start randomly dying around me. That's what I'm out. Oh my gosh. Alright, you know what? You know, when you guys gun down just random civilians in the street, you make it easier to do that. Because then I don't feel so bad. Oh my gosh! What are they doing? Ensuring that these people are dead? There's still light around him, so I guess he's still alive. Is that where we're going? I guess so. Jody, this...
The cathedral. Where did I see it in my vision?
I don't know about this, Jody.
They came here.
Oh, looks like they did. There's things for visions here. Walk forward. I pointed forward. Walk forward. Come on. Oh, they got under attack, I guess.
Did the job for me.
Huh. Anything else in here? Oh. Okay. Up. turns the controls around whenever I go into a different room and the camera angle changes. Okay, so what direction is that? Ah! Oh, it's over there. Huh! Oh, and there's an armed guard truck right there with a big gun on it. Jody, this is insane. This is a crazy idea, Jody. I guess I have to sneak by this way? Wait, how am I supposed to sneak by this group? Or do I go the other way? Do I just go around, or do I go through? Can I go through this place? I think so. I think I can just go straight through. Wait, hold on a second. Are there any guards in here? Doesn't look like it. Though right now, I'm not getting much leeway from Jody. Here's someone. Who is that I hear? Anyone, but I hear someone. Alright, well, how do we get down, Jody? Oh. Whoa. It's just a little boy. Oh, look at his leg.
I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? Kid needs help. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
See what I can do. I guess he's saying thank you.
I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Ha! Jody. I'm... Jody.
Jody?
Yeah. Yeah, Jody.
Aw, we made a friend.
Jody. Jody.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
Uh-oh. Whoa! Who are they firing at? The kid?
Before more show up.
You know, Jody, it's a good thing that doesn't hurt if you did that. Oh! Oh, you wanna go? Let's go! Ah! I thought I messed it up. Woo! Ah! Yikes! Oh! Ow! Oh! I remember it, the direction Jody is heading towards. Or moving towards. Oh, nice shot. Don't bring a sword to a gunfight.
Ellen's been crying. Hello, Hosupti.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm alright. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? Rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now.
Yep.
The tower's over there.
El Turidina Diabila Unek. El Aborja Shabab.
That's where I need to go.
Hasta Chai Chabukin Chichi. Et Tali. Et Baini.
What have I got to lose?
Your life? But, I mean, I guess this guy's, little guy's on our side, so, oh my gosh, there's a tank! A tank! Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh! Oh yeah, these guys ain't playing. This is pretty serious. I guess he's saying it's okay to go now. Alright. Lead the way, Salim. You betrayed my girl, though. What? Does he have an RPG? Ah! Okay, they're not close enough. Oh! Guys out, huh? So then what am I supposed to do? Hey, Salim. Care to explain? Oh, boy. Wait, did they just take themselves out or something? It's convenient that these are all getting kind of resolved on their own. Whoa! Okay.
no choice. We're going straight through. Stay close.
Are you sure, Jody? I mean, can't you just use
me?
Oh, okay, I guess she's using me like this. Guys with guns are showing up. Okay, we got more choppers coming in now. Oh, this place is a war zone. Helicopters, tanks, RPGs, my goodness.
Get rid of him.
Got it. Oh my gosh! I guess I'm stealing the truck. Okay, and I guess we will be using this to try and get to the warlord when we come back. Stay tuned!